Amit and Samira were good friends. They spent a lot of time together. One day, Amit proposed Samira.
I love you, Samira.
Samira accepted to the proposal of Amit and they both got married. After their marriage, Amit started working with Samira at her father's company. After few months,
I'm going now. This is my will.
Samira's father expired and left her will for Samira.
Samira, your dad is no more. He gave you his will. Now you only have to take care of your company.
In a quite short span, Samira started trusting Amit blindly.
Thanks, Amit. It is just you who supported me after dad's death. I love you, Amit. Amit, these are papers you gave me yesterday. I have signed them all.
Thank you.
The same day, Samira came to know that Amit cheated over her.
How dare you do this, Amit? My dad made this company with his hard work. But you cheated me and sold the company to our rivals.
I didn't do anything. You signed the papers yourself.
How it might have occurred. Amit always had an eye over Samira's property. He knew that Samira was a rich girl and was the only child of her dad, so would get all his property after him. He slowly and gradually won Samira's trust, and once Samira trusted him blindly, he cheated her. He placed Samira's property documents beneath the official papers and in the name of good faith got them signed by Samira, who didn't even thought of checking them before signing. SIFS awareness tips.
Never trust anyone blindly.
Check the documents thoroughly before signing them.
Do not hand over any sort of original documents to anyone.
Never sign a blank page.
Immediately contact police in case of any mishappening.
Your awareness is our motto.